do the Jewish community, they don't cause problems, do they?
They just bring problems.
Bring problems. The rest will be renting. And so I talked to him at Tidy Wave, and I'm getting ready to go over and talk to that guy.
No, not that. Okay.
That one?
Yeah, you don't want to know.
Gabby or whatever his name is? Okay, is he? Oh. Okay.
Front for a Jewish organization, the Tidy Wave.
A front? Is that what you said? Tidy Wave, too? I mean, are they connected?
They are both. This one's looking for a Jewish organization.
Okay. Now, Darcy and Bonnie mentioned this guy, too. I mean, Bonnie made me. I was like, ooh, I don't even want to go talk to him.
No.
No.
No, but I don't. Anyway, I'm not going to let me close on any of this.
No, okay.